loud.
I'm recording in progress. We being myself and Carla and Erin and Trisha and Tanya. So we are like, Erin's in Ohio, Tanya's in Florida. I am jealous because of that. And Trisha and Carla and I are in New Jersey. Anyway, we are doing bar cardio. So this class is a flow class. It's a high intensity class. It covers all the things in the fountain of youth, if that is something you are concerned about, which I think everyone should be. So we do cardio, we do flexibility, we do strength. We're working muscular stamina and endurance. We're working your balance. Lots of things, mobility, agility, all the abilities. And you will need some lightweight. So I recommend threes. If you've been doing this for 5,000 years, you can get fives, but then you'll probably want to go down to threes and a ball. See, I have tons of bar balls, but I still prefer to steal this one from my children because it's pretty. A mat, a medium-sized towel. The class is best done barefoot because we work through everything, including your feet. However, I am wearing sneakers because there's something wrong with my foot, which brings me to the next point, which is own where you're at and honor it. So if I'm doing something that your body says no to, then listen to your body first, listen to me second, and listen to whatever garbage is in your mind. So, you know, the garbage in your mind, the stuff that says, you're too old, you're too young, you're too fat, you're too skinny, you're too tight, you're too flexible, you're too weird, whatever. That's garbage. Put it aside. Now I'm going to say a winner at the very beginning because otherwise I'll forget. So that doesn't mean you're off the hook for doing the workout. You still got to do the workout. So Jennifer Davis, you are the winner today. Follow the three simple instructions in the YouTube description to claim your prize. I don't care if you won before. You win again. That's good. Take me up on it. I have a lot of stuff and I want to give it to you. All right. I'm going to mute all, allow participants to unmute themselves, switch to speaker view, even though it doesn't matter. And I'm going to turn the music on. And hopefully Freya will not go on shuffle today. I forgot to check if somebody named Freya died in this house or not, but I'm betting on it. We should take bets. Freya, ghost in the machine. You know what? I'm gonna start this over. Come on, Freya. God damn it. Freya. Freya. Five, four, three, six.
3 point down dog. Get that leg up there. Take a deep breath. Exhale, lift it higher. Flex your foot. Give yourself in your butt.
Keep doing option one, and I'll show you option two.
Two. keep your Barbie feet. Bring your heels together. And make a diamond with your legs. So you're going to demi-plie. You're going to make that diamond bigger. Make it smaller. Make it bigger. Make it smaller. So my knees are on an angle in the direction of my toes. Shoulders stay over the hips. Speed this up for 8, 7. You're still in control. 4, which is nice. 2, slow it down for 4. Ow. 2, 1, speed it up. 4, 3, 2, slow it down for 2, and 1, speed it up. 4, 3, 2, slow it down. 2, and 1, speed it up. 4, 3, slow it down. Speed it up. 4, 3, 2, slow it down. Last time, like this. Now we pulse it for 8, 7. You're still in control. Heels reaching towards me. Now hold it down, pulse it back. Inner thighs press back. Subtle and aggressive. 4, 3, hold it out, pulse it down. 4, 3, hold it down, pulse it back. Hold it out. Bring it back to ball.
onto your legs. So they're forward. It's still super in there. And wrist curl. Press your inner thighs back. Weight into your pinky toes. Press your inner thighs back. Press your inner thighs back. Hold it here. And turn it out. Gate. Your wrist turned up. Elbows forward. Four, three, two, one, palms in, elbows up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it here, arms up and down. Seven, six, drop those hips. Four, three, two, one, and up. Press those hips down. Feel your shoulder blades. Press down right there. Right there. Two, one, I'm melting here. Do more of that next time. Let me know.
first one. Bring in that front heel. Slide back. Use that right butt cheek. Ooh, press through the heel to bring it up. See if you can go further. Further. Last time. Ooh, so good. How low can you go?
Joe!
push it so hard that your shoulders come up off the floor. Pull your shoulder blades, pull apart. Tuck your chin towards your chest. And then exhale down. Do it again. Push. It's okay if your knee isn't like locked out like mine. It can be bent. And take it back down. Take both ends of the towel in your right hand.
Friday the 13th. If it is a Friday the 13th for you, if not, enjoy your day anyway. Bye.